He's going to be really excited about that well.
We'll have a vote at the end. Thumbs up for the well story.
All right.
So a really brief, Billy was a barber in Weston. And I remember Hattie. She was an old lady when I was a little kid. And she lived across from the store at Gibbon. And she was absolutely famous. Her obituary was carried in the Dalles paper.
In Mary Louise's?
Yeah, she was a famous drunk.
I thought that was Millie. Yeah.
So is this the best picture?
You could be like, oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording because this is.